Being accompanied to the ring.
Two of the stars up.
And of course, we're going to have action.
Yeah. That has been big in the entertainment world as of late. They were, ooh, Philadelphia Eagles, their favorite football team. My favorite football team.
Oh, man, what a backbreaker. Every time we don't have to congratulate AJ.
Northern Lights suplex.
People are.
Apparently the WWE Universe.
The Universe starting to build here behind Brie Bella. And it's only you can win by pinfall or submission.
Oh!
Alicia, look at.
Oh! Don't make any mistakes.
Ooh.
Whoa, whoa, there's Oksana.
Oksana providing a distraction.
Oh,
and Alicia. Oh.
Heads up. Oh, man.
Payback. Oh, boy.
Oh, man. Look at the strength out of Nikki Bella. Cena's got her on the.
Oh, face first again goes Alicia Fox. The cover from Brie. And Brie gets the win.
But what a way to kick off superstars. They pick
Brie Bella off her game, and it looked like Alicia Fox might have had it right there.
Yeah, she's experienced former Divas champion, but Nikki Bella taking control, taking out Oksana.
And meanwhile, back inside the ring, Brie Bella planting Alicia Fox. And the tier with Brie Bella superstars.